अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट, येस्टरडे वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट द डेस्कटॉप कंप्यूटर एंड टावर कंप्यूटर, फ्रंट साइड पार्ट्स एंड बैक साइड, वेयर वी अटैच्ड पेरिफेरल डिवाइसेस एक्सटर्नली थ्रू केबल्स. एंड नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द फंक्शन ऑफ द कंप्यूटर. व्हाट आर द फंक्शंस ऑफ कंप्यूटर सिस्टम? दिस इज द क्वेश्चन ऑफ दीज फंक्शंस. एंड नंबर वन, द प्राइमरी फंक्शन ऑफ द कंप्यूटर सिस्टम unit to hold all the other components together and protect the sensitive electronic parts from the outer elements. The second one is, a typical computer casing is large enough to allow upgrade such as adding secondary device drives, hard drives, and higher quality video cards, which we call as usual VGA card, video graphic adapter. Number three, it is relatively easy to open up to computer system to replace parts and install upgrades. It is very easy to install any part of the system unit. Inside the system unit, question is, which components available in the system unit? This is a question, and you have to write highlighted area in homework questions answer. When we open a computer system unit in it can initially be difficult to organize the various components, especially all the different wires. However, we look closely inside the system unit. This is our today's topic. I hope so you understand this, and you have to write these two questions and learn as well. Thank you very much. Allah Hafiz.